Bleh. So you share my sentiments. I just don't understand why such a first-class restaurant can be satisfied with serving second-rate coffee. Of course, it could just be my palate. It's quite refined, which is both a blessing and curse. Funny you should ask. I recently dined with a friend of mine with ties to the Free Star Collective, and he claims the best cup of joe he's ever had was in Aquila City. Yes, although I doubted him at first, but then he showed me the proof. In his hand was a single coffee bean fermented in the digestive tract of an alien beast. The man I hired had a similar response, but his job wasn't to drink the coffee. It was to feed the beans to various predators in the settled systems and retrieve the results. But it seems after consuming the beans, the beast decided to make a meal of him. So I need someone to find this beast and remove my property from its stomach. As for compensation, you'll receive 2,000 credits when the job is complete. Excellent. I will have the coordinates sent to your ship. See you.
Seems like the Crimson Fleet is everywhere these days. Spreading the
Ovi. One of my rules in life is to... And you made it back alive, which already puts you ahead of your predecessor. I trust you've brought my property with you. I did not, but it seems to have all worked out in the end. When you're in my position, it often does. Excellent. And as promised, here is your reward. And now, if you'll excuse me, I have business to attend to.